teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh! Head kick!
Wow!
Big shot!
Whoa! He heard him! He hit him bad!
Oh! Just like that!
Beautiful kick.
He's got him hurt! Wow!
Unbelievable!
Oh, he's a big right hand.
Hit his
kick.
Oh, big right hand.
Right hand.
Caught him early. Oh, jumping knee.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Wow! Oh, my! Just like that!
Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Damaging knee. Can they battle in another big knee?
Cyclops has got him in the plum clinch.
He's
going to a different look here, switching southpaw. Cyclops with a jab. Very nice shots landing.
He's down, and he comes over the top to the head. Oh, big right hand.
Yo, nigga, I'm full disrupt.
It's all over. Oh, man.
Please do it.
Nigga, I love the
he, Joe, you're right. Those late.
Oh, nice right hand. He heard him.
That's
up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and knockout artist, Cub Swanson. Cub Swanson, the last graduating member of the WEC class to fight in the octagon. Swanson has always displayed outstanding striking skills. In fact, he has proven to have some of the best pure boxing in the division. Cub Swanson, always aggressive, always welcomes the stand-up game, and always is looking for a post-fight bonus.
Cub Swanson has grown to become one of the most elite fighters in the world in the UFC's featherweight division. His ability to cover distance and his accuracy, as well as the unpredictable nature of his attacks, make him amongst the elite of the featherweights in the UFC.
Conor McGregor has taken the UFC by storm. In fact, he sold out the O2 Dublin in record time and is a true hero in his home country. Until Conor McGregor, Cub Swanson. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Swanson, black trunks for McGregor.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the counter shots of Conor McGregor.
And they're back up. Rocked here early. Oh!
Oh! My! Just like that!
Setting things up with those fingers.
Lands a powerful kick.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh, he got rocked. This could be trying to finish this fight.
Oh, got it. That's it. He's out. He's out.
It is a right hand.
That's a big look.
Man, he goes down. Oh, rocked him with the left hand. Damage.
Body kick, look at that.
And a knee!
Wow. What an exchange.
Oh! That hurt him. Seconds. Oh, that's a big head kick. What a good first round. What a clinic that round from John. He's able to block the punch. Big head kick lands.
Oh, flying knee.
Big shot.
That's a hard hook.
Oh, head kick.
Big straight punch.
We go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Aldo. Yellow trunks for Lee.
Jose
Aldo. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he got rocked. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, he's out.
It's over. Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow.
Oh, head kick! Oh, he's rocked here early.
Big straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Results in a knockdown. series of punches here.
Oh, kick back fist. Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Oh, that's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout.
Just like that.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike. He's really doing a good job.
Oh, he caught him early.
Oh, and he goes on top with the kick.
Oh, he's run.
Punch. Oh, he's hurt. That's it.
It's all over.
The fight